fair point.
But I still want this Magnum really, really bad.
Man, you're still thirsty for that.
Dude, yeah. Yeah, I am.
But this egg.
You still have the egg in your inventory?
But the egg. But the egg.
But it's like, I don't know if I'll get enough ammo to have the Magnum be worth it, you know?
I mean, you have enough ammo for your grenade launcher.
Yeah, but do I keep getting enough ammo is my deal. No, whatever. Fuck it! Let's do it!
Ballsy motherfucker. Six shots. Better make them count. I definitely would save the Magnum for, like, big, tough motherfuckers.
Just like the rocket launcher?
Before that, Magnum's like complete and utter ass.
Nah, dude.
I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. Watch me one shot some bitches right now. A connection here with Umbrella. You found a little.
Don't worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Totally can't move over this. Okay. My legs are too muscular and I can't lift them up.
Where'd you go? Oh. See anything?
No. I was like, in before giant tentacles. From the flowers. I see something shiny up here. Or it could have been the light.
Come on!
Going.
Come on!
Roger!
Yeah, that's too long.
This is talking about the, it's talking about the origins of the actual virus. Because they started the research in the 60s.
Did you just pick up Magnum ammo?
No, Shingo. Hi there. Look at all this lore, man. I did not want to pick that up.
What'd you pick up?
A grenade.
Fuck that.
Could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
It's like all the lore in this.
Yeah.
I'm gonna restore our health real quick.
Thanks, Ben.
That's.
Damn.
Oh, there's scratches everywhere.
Oh, is that a lurker? Oh, God. Oh, it's not a lurker.
The fuck is that?
It's a zombie being that has giant-ass claws that climbs on the ceilings and shit, and they suck your face while they dig their claws into you.
Oh, that sounds good.
It's pretty metal. They're a bitch to kill in the original Resident Evils. Work it, girl.
Come on.
Oh shit. Go ahead.
Damn. I hasn't even finished decomposing yet.
This doesn't look like a good idea.
Damn, dude, these guys got fucked. They're just goo.
This door's gonna close behind us. You just feel that shit, dude.
Probably, I don't really
pull the lever, Kronk!
Dude, that's a lurker. That's a lurker.
Dude, this is creep city right now.
Are we gonna see a zombie rhino again?
This is creep city.
I mean, gotta test on the animals first, I guess. Shit. Oh shit! Yep, it's a lurker. That's a lurker. Motherfucker. Oh, more than one.
Oh god. Still alive?
Yeah. These things, they play dead. In the original one.
Yeah?
Yeah. That was a red herb here.
Shit, dude, I just combined the,
Oh, an AK.
Your machine gun? You take it. Do you have a green herb?
No.
Oh, shit! Damn gold bars, though.
I don't want these two machine guns. Damn. Alright, I'm just gonna use this first, because this has 90 ammo.
How much does the other one have?
30.
Oh, really? Do you have room for the red herb?
No.
Shit, dude.
Fuck it.
I have one slot.
I got it. Just threw that shit away.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Oh God, why do you have to say that?
I wonder what will happen. This seems familiar.
I pulled a lever of some sort.
Oh, they're in there. Yeah. Where? You can see them kind of crawling in there.
Oh, yep, you can.
Notice us. Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe. We should be as quiet as possible.
Walk slow.
How do you walk slow?
Just hold the W very slowly. We don't need to fight that. Motherfucker.
Shova! Shova! Okay. Come on!
Nigga, you in the way!
Fuck that, fuck that, fuck that.
All this loot though?
Come on!
Motherfucker. That works. You do that, I'll get loot.
GG?
Yeah.
GG easy? I wanna get the ammo though.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
I don't think they're stopping.
Yeah.
Come on! Grip!
Shit. If I would have known that, I wouldn't have said keep going.
Right? Are they just like helicopter coming? Alright, what do we got? Supplies. Shotgun, handgun.
It's like the machine gun. Seems really familiar.
Let's see.
Hmm.
I have no room.
Fuck it.
What?
I just threw away my machine gun.
The other machine gun?
Yeah. Not the newer one. I knew this looked familiar.
What is it?
It's an umbrella. This is based off the movie.
This is in the pictures too.
There's a bunch of clones.
Wait, that means Jill might be here.
Huh? Oh, yeah, it is.
What have they done?
The fuck?
Man, your fingers are way too big for that keyboard.
That's a giant keyboard.
Man, he thirsty.
Right? He's just trying to get some of that punani.
Why?
Denied.
Oh shit.
Well, that's why.
Motherfucker. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Damn.
Whoa.
Oh shit.
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh fuck. Yeah.
Oh god.
There's no way. No way you're gonna be able to dodge that shit.
The legs, dude. The legs have the orange.
Right.
Hey, do you know if we're playing it, or... Yeah, you wouldn't know.
What?
I was gonna ask you if you knew that we were playing tonight.
I think so. Yo.
Oh shit, going for the kill, going for the kill.
Gotta get in that mouth.
One. Oh shit, dude. Circling around. He's circling pretty fast right now.
Go for the mouth.
Is this the same nigga that keeps fighting us though?
I don't know. Could be.
Oh god.
Oh. That's not even more annoying. Fuck, I fucked up.
Why?
I got him down on his knees, but I, there's so much ammo here.
Right? Oh shit, dude.
Ow. That hurt.
Watch out, buddy. You got him down?
No. Look at this guy. Eat a fucking handful, bro.
I like how we both have the same idea.
Shit.
Oh shit, I got it! I did it!
Dude, that's like the hardest combination. I fucking swear, dude. Dude, ammo's just dropping. Plentiful, though.
Oh god.
I could use some shotgun ammo.
Oh shit. I only have 8 shotgun ammo, so I don't really have much to spare right now.
Sorry, I found one.
Those hand grenades don't really seem like they do like a whole lot.
Nah, they don't really go into his mouth. These fucking bugs though. Annoying little shits.
Shotgun's good for the little bugs, dude.
About it all wrong.
Do you have herbs?
No. I have a red one.
Yeah, dude, drop something and combine that red and green and let's use it.
Hold up. Yeah, I combined it one. Pick up the other herb.
You have a red green right now, right?
I have one, yeah. Shit.
Dude, then you're moving fast now, though.
Yeah, right? I can't even keep up. shit.
Going down.
Yeah, this guy's a tanky son of a bitch.
Right? Oh shit. Shit, what is he doing now?
Oh fuck.
What is he doing now?
I ain't down for that shit.
Walk up on that nigga. Can we do anything for him?
Oh, yeah. Shoot in his fucking mouth. I really wonder. Oh, fuck. I really wonder what the point values are from bosses like this. Shit! You got me with the Winston double team.
Shit, dude, where is he?
So fucking fast. Fuck. So much hand grenades. Nah, I'm fucked.
You in a bad spot?
Yeah, I'm in a real bad spot.
Oh, he's up anyway. Oh god! Oh god! We get behind you!
Damn. Fuck, he's fast!
I think we're gonna have to start using these hand grenades.
Hold up, hold up. Fuck.
Oh my god. Whoa! Fuck!
Dude, he's so fast!
There he is.
Holy shit. Alright, well, I'm picking up all these hand grenades and fuck that. Holy shit, this guy. Ridiculous. Fuck me. Right, well, at least we die together.
There's definitely a spot to where he's undodgeable. Going down, going down, going down.
I don't remember what button the grenades are. Oh, toss it!
Oh my god, are you serious?
Fuck up the brain! Fuck up the brain! Yeah, this fight not even close to being over right now. Shit.
Right? Because clearly we've been doing something wrong the whole time.
They like started dropping off on the... They were like, yo, we gotta keep dropping grenades so these dudes figure out this out.
Right?
Oh god, he's faster now. Holy shit. Ow.
Fuck, dude. I also have a I have a double green.
Dude, when he shakes that platform, that's hard.
Fuck, dude, he's so fucking fast. I don't have a thing.
Grenade?
Yeah.
I do. Fuck. Chris, you need to fucking work on your cardio, man.
Alright, he's down.
Have another one.
don't do cutscene and then maybe do quick time.
Oh god, he's so fast. Oh god. Fuck. Dude, I'm getting fucked right now.
I see that.
Fuck!
Dude, he's moving up and down, so we can't even hit the arm. I got you, dude.
No, I got it. Okay. Dude, I'm like dry right now.
Dude, there's a fuck ton of ammo everywhere. He's down. Oh god, but he's surrounded by bugs.
I have to do it, friendo.
Just die already!
Damn straight!
That was it.
Woo!
Oh man, that was intense.
Damn. And before it's like that one boss that keeps fucking following us.
Oh, round two.
Oh no. I thought he was pulling the elevator down. I'm like,
that's
fuck.
What it's
like,
dude.
I still don't understand how boobs worked that well in that dress.
Right?
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
Duh.
It's time we get some answers.
Gonna hack the computer. Whew. Damn.
Dude, we were slow because we spent so much time on that boss.
But, dude.
Dude, your enemies, what are you doing?
Dude, I guess you fucking just got the last hit on all of them. Like, shit.
Okay.
Granted, I'm pretty sure you killed a lot of those fuckers, those crawlers.
Dude, I got an A because our clear time sucked. Thanks, Miguel. Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome.
Get me down with you.
I'm pretty sure an S... Nah, man, you got three S's and one C, dude. That C pulled you down.
Yeah, that's our clear time that we fucked up.
Yeah. Oof.